Oh, hi. I'm Elliot Helverson, and I am very excited to be participating in the Yaz 4 competition. I've been working hard on these five pieces, and I'm excited to get the judges' feedback and see what all the other Yazzers have been creating over the summer. I was a national and international competitor for Team USA until I had to stop competing in 2009 due to back injuries. Dance and choreography have always been a big part of my life. When I was younger, I would invite all my neighbors and family members to watch me dance to the whole Mulan soundtrack. One of my good friends and fellow coaches at the Chelsea Piers rink is Justine Marie Kelleher, and we are both competing in this season's competition. I moved to New York City a year ago, where I've been teaching in Central Park in the wintertime and Chelsea Piers Sky Rink in the spring and summer. I've had the time of my life living in New York City. I've met so many new people and have really changed as a person. And I am really looking forward to sinking my roots into this place and continuing to grow here. So tune in over the next couple weeks to see what all of the Yazzers have been creating. Give us support, watch our links, and vote for us. And I know we won't disappoint. Okay, bye.